won't be long now.
Until?
Until we are speaking face to face. You are not far from the Citadel now.
Mog didn't make it.
Yes.
You knew?
I did. You were destined to lose a dear friend on your journey. But that loss will only serve to strengthen your resolve. It will drive you to become the Warrior of Light.
Fine, but is that all you have to say? Mog had a good heart, and he adored you.
And the last moments that he shared with you filled that heart with hope. All Moogles share their thoughts across instants. Mog's hope has been felt in the good heart of every Moogle.
So everything's all right because he died content? That's good enough for everyone? For you?
If tears of sorrow could bring Mog back, I would shed any number of them.
Would she really? I'm sorry, Your Highness. I didn't mean to...
Please, call me Sarah.
Tell me more about this prophecy, Sarah. Will I lose anyone dear to me again?
There will be paths that part and paths that cross. You are here now, are you not? You are met with me.
So what comes of our paths crossing?
I'm sorry, I mustn't say.
Mustn't say what?
Gods, what drama. Come, let us go.
And what's your role in all this? Does the prophecy mention you too?
No, I take no side here, neither good nor evil, and for that this world names me heretic. But no matter. You'd best not keep the princess waiting. I'll guide you the rest of the way. Don't worry. I have no intentions of getting myself killed for your sake. If you end up dead by the wayside, I'll just leave you and cast my lot with the next blank.
Comforting words.
Thank you. now. Don't tell me you're thinking of running off just because of Garland.
I'm thinking a lot of things. And I'm not the only one getting pushed around by this prophecy. Is your fate in my hands too? Are you at the mercy of the choices I make?
My life is bound to whatever you do. And what you do might make me end up like Mog. But don't worry, I'm as tough as I am stubborn. You won't be shedding any tears for me anytime soon. Mog was...
Enough. No more talk of Mog. His death is on my hands.
I am sorry. But no, his death was not your fault.
Now, you make for the last stand.
And with you, of all people. Fine. I'll go along with this prophecy. I have no choice. Still, something feels off. Mog had a good heart, but I can't know if he was truly my friend. The same goes for Sarah. Is she really what she seems?
Thank you. Buffs, please.
this!
Yeah.